All right, let's see. Most recent or most popular? Let's do most popular. That tends to be okay to start with and then goes downhill really quick. Cube swapping. Wonder what'll be involved. Good thing the title doesn't give it away. Hammer mat? Hammer map. It would seem. Fling pit. Oh, I'm in. Okay. What is this? Allows you to not kill yourself. Just a little too far. Well, that that's all I need there. Okay, so that there is the thingy. Thingamajiggy up there. Gotta take this through. Now we can do that. And there's the exit. Oops. Okay, do that anytime. Oh yeah, I forgot about that particular cube. Yeah, we'll need that. You know, because it's a thing. That opens the door. Ah, crap. I need to respawn that. Come on. Let's go ahead and get this. First, and then I'll do here. Most popular. It's okay. Nothing special. 1198 ratings. It's definitely not worthy of that. I mean, it works. It's, you know, a decent map for what it is. Anyhow, okay. Well, let's see how fast it goes downhill. Sometimes you get five or six that are okay, and then it's like when just most recent garbage. It's this hammer? No, it's not. It's B-Mod. Wow. That's one thing about those lights. When you first walk in, they always blast you. Mano a Porto. Okay. So to get up there. Well, I don't know where I need to go. Well, there's a cube, so I guess I'll get there first. Said cube, put this in there. Wrong way. And I need cube, so we'll do this. Come on. Okay. Now we got this. Now we take the cube, looks. That goes in there, and then we walk out of here. And now we get it exits. Not bad, I mean, super easy, of course, but easy doesn't mean bad or good. But that was decent for, looked like somebody may be doing a first mono puzzle. Yeah, I got my thumbs up. I wanna be nice today. It's a Monday. Come on. Have that Monday spirit, you know. Beginning of the week, yay. Redirection. Lasers, possibly. Yeah, be mod. I was going to get the camera. Require us to inform you that this next test is probably lethal and to redirect you to a safer test environment. Do I need to use it up here? What did that do? I can't see. Oh, that closed the door. What else did it do? No, okay, so there's more than one. No? Wait, what? It must have glitched. I don't know. I'm sure I'll need that somewhere else, though. Really? Ready for cereal? Yep. Alright, what else do we need? That does what? No, that does something. No. Button and that does lift. Don't push that again. And then other cubes. Okay, so this will have to go over here first. And let me take the laser with me. You know how this be go. It's gonna be going like this. That's gonna be going over here. After I get on this, so I can push the button, so I can get a cube. So I can take this back. Now it's another one. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to do this. Not a problem. No, it's not bad. At least it requires a little bit of thought. And then, what was I doing? I forgot which cube was. Wait, what? Where's? Oh, I left the cube. Big dummy. Okay, let me go get it. Why does did I leave the key? That does me no good. Hey.
How are you?
Oh, good. I slept last night for once. That wasn't horrible. I'll give it a thumbs up until we get into little shitland. X and square, that's the trick. Use it. Button, there's the X. Where the square be? Right over here, man. I mean, there's the square, but what do these relays do? Oh, it allows me to just to walk over to the exit. Okay, well, you don't. I think that was unnecessary. Let me just see. So what if we didn't do that? What if we just did this? Okay. What do those do? Let me make sure that they didn't plug out. Well, I see. Okay. So is it just for Fizzler? That's obviously for the Fizzler, but what is. What does this one do? X does all that by itself. So what does this one do? That's Fizzler. Not seeing anything. Did you see that? Oh, never mind. I forgot. How does that do? I don't see anything that does, because I'm being blind. Oh well. So yeah, these are not needed, but I don't know what the other one's for. Oh, come on. Why isn't it open? Do I need a relay for that too? Stop moving, you bastard. Yeah, okay, well, been nice if there was signage for that to let you know that that was needed for the exit. I mean, you can only assume after you try a couple things, but yeah, I'm not gonna rate it because of that. Going down, Mr. Tyler? Rubbing it all up, it's tough. Rubbing it up. Again. There we go. Now we do the same thing again, except we're not. Oh, it's up there. Okay. And down we go. Do that when they're lined up. Now we're gonna. Now we need moon. Wait, that, yeah, that's up there. And down we go. Button, button. Stuff happens all over the place. Oh, that's a not a portal surface. We'll just take him and say bye bye. That. Where is portal surfaces? I don't have any from there. Get a different view come stand. Oh! Not nice, not nice. Which, this one does that, okay. And then I can do that. Now I can do that. 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 There we go. Well, that did a lot. Now we go all the way back up. Nifty. Started. Hold on. That was one of those kind of relaxing. Didn't require much thought maps, but it wasn't just a push a button and go for the most part. Some of that, but I'll give it a thumbs up. Feeling generous. Sequential B testing, alright, B modish. Been having some trouble with B mod lately. Tell one. Now my portal, the portal sounds will stick. Alright, so we got that. We got that. Which does the light bridge. Oh, that's... Well, I almost killed myself. It's not a light bridge. That's the... basically equivalent, for those who don't know, when you see these. they're equivalent to a wall that you can see through. You can't get through them, obviously. Portals can't get through them. Cubes can't get through them. Lasers can't get through them. It's just like a wall. Just, you can see through it. And okay, what am I doing now? Does this have been triggered? Yeah. And see, just a wall you can see through. And death, and remove the wall. Is that a grate? That's another Richmajiggy. I can't remember if I can go through that. I think I can go through that. Wait a minute. No, I cannot go through that. Okay, so only portals can. I don't know about objects on those. I don't see those very often. Portals can get wrong. Now we got a portal surface. So, yeah, because usually people use the yellow one, or the orangey yellow one, not that one. That's different. Maybe it just looks different in here, I guess. I don't know. Then we got this one. That one fizzles cubes. See if there's a portal surface. So I was thinking it. There's death. But it doesn't kill you right away, which is whoops. But if you keep walking into it, it'll kill you. So I'm hoping they put a save spot right there at that entrance. Which anybody, yeah, I was gonna say. Wait. Yeah, okay, I was gonna say anybody that does this style map would. Alright, just dot X. I hear stuff. And this does not, yeah, get rid of portals. Can't go there yet. Can't go over there yet. See that fizzles. But it doesn't fizzle portals. Wow, that doesn't respawn. Dang it. Permanent. I guess I'd open up the fizzler on the other side, so come on, Deco. Wow, how did I guess? Okay, so triangle. Lots of stuff, I don't know. So we'll just do that. That's a life form sensor. Yeah, so we just do that and go back through. Somebody was just having fun with open. I think I skipped it. Trigger. Yep. Skip the trigger. Why do they do that? You need to put the trigger at the beginning or something so you can't. You got portal surface in there. That'd be nice. My first camera. Hmm.
two cubes.
And that. And that just lifts us up to there. And then that's a jumping, yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Boom. That's as far as you need to go. Eight, nine, ten. You don't need to go any further than seven, because after seven blocks, you're at terminal velocity. So, yeah. Oh, look at that. I bet you I could, we do it this way. But what about that? Yep. And no lift required. How about that? Yeah, now I can go up and get the cube. Wait a minute. Yeah, now I can go up and push the button to get this cube. Alright, so let's go ahead and kamikaze these bitches. No, you jackal. Just the times when you want funnel porter, portal funneling. Shoop. Y'all done. And now we got that. 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 We're getting into FPF territory. See, most popular, it doesn't last long. T- 221 ratings for that. Give me a break. No, this I want to go into thumbs down territory. That just no. Sector 5, geez, he's one of these guys that just cranks out a map like every 30 minutes. That's all I see. Any given time I go on, whether it's most recent or whatever, he's got a map. It's like, geez, man. I can't say they're not that bad. I mean, they're not. I mean, he put some time into them, it seems, you know, to make them look decent. And but most of them are pretty linear. They tend to look more complicated than they are. So they're not bad, but I guess compared to the other stuff like the last one, they belong on the front page more so than that kind of stuff. Okay, so that's just purple. And that'll be that and blue. And that'll be a thing. Okay, so we need that. And yep, and I guess we need that cube. Some bitch. Okay, let me take it off of there. And I can't take it off of there because that's part of the deal. Okay. It's over there. Come on. Operate your mouse. Oh no, I'm just gonna make it disappear again. Let me go back over and remove it. Now it will not disappear. Dang it. Wait, what? Okay, I can just portal. girl somewhere else. Yeah, I can get there. And I can do that. Which did what? Went all the way. Okay, so I need that. That button. Stuffs everywhere. Okay, so this one, White Rage. Let's take this. I'm assuming this button is going to make that work. Yeah. Now that's going to do that for the exit. And that does something. Now that makes this. Then X, where was that crap? I forgot where that was. I mean, do this. Now I need one on there. So that has to be there. I know I need that. Put the dot. X. Wait, what? Did I ever put... the dot, wait, where was the dot do? The dot was this, yeah, right there. And that activated that. That's exit. Square is the light bridge. Then I need that light bridge to get to the exit. Over here, because I don't remember where the X was. Over there. Can't go in there, Captain. Oh, that's up now. Shoots. Okay, I'm gonna pretend like I didn't jump in that. So that does that, okay. But I need this first. How did I not see that up there? I thought there was nothing up. I could have sworn I looked up. It's over there. It's that. No. But I still need. I need to put a thing there. Those are the only two cubes we have. That's the only way I can get across. But I can take. Do this. that this one, normally I would have already been finished on his map, so this is one that's, for me anyway, taking a little bit longer. Now I just got the laser. No, not the laser. I need the cube, that cube on that button. And then, yeah. Crap. I'm gonna have to respawn this one. What did I do? Let me just start over. Like I missed something. Really, really hate starting over. Stay there though. Oh, shit, I forgot what my whole train of thought. Oh, okay, so yeah, I need that. Oh crap. Now this is gonna get, damn it. That over there, and then we okay. Fuck it. Redo that again. You stay there. Spawns. All right, get up. Son of a bitch, why did you do that? So that keeps that open, and now I can put this over there. Which I can still go back in here without being corrupted. Save. Portal surfaces, man. Get my head straight around this stupid stuff. Take this over here. Put this one here. That's it, okay. No, what else was... Oh, that one, yeah. Okay. See, not bad. Just that initial, the first thing you need to do is keep that open and get that cube on there before you do anything else. Not bad. I'm still not quite awake yet. That's my excuse. You always got to have an excuse ready. All right, what do we got now? There we go again. Yeah, dude, always got a map. It seems like pretty much every map he has lasers, but at least he turns the laser collision off in B-Mod, which was nice. Pew, pew, pew. Okay. Any way down there? Nothing up there, I got that. Nothing down there, because this is the way we go. Oops. And that did that, I guess. Too bad I can't do anything yet. Here we go. These cubes. Okay. And then this should open that door. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, I think I played this. Yeah. Did I? Because I think the exit, maybe this has been updated, because I think the exit was right there before, if I recall, or is it down here? It must be down there now, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, we'll bring this through, so we don't need either one of those now. Don't need to go down there. And put that there, that there, that there. Whoa, doggy. There's another one of those things. So we need both. The exit. Now there's that. That doesn't help that so much. That's not helping that. That doesn't help. Thank you. Yeah, this must be a reboot or something, because this is different. So I'm pretty sure the exit was right there before. So that must have re-uploaded. Now I got both of the cubes over here. Go ahead and do this since it's going to disappear anyway. And I can get it back here. X marks the spot. And that opens the door. Okay, so it just moved the exit over to here and added an extra couple of portal shots and whatever. No big deal. Still pretty good. I like them, they're decent. Better than mine. Mine suck. Let's see, another Sector 5 map. Roll the dice. No! Somebody got one uploaded before he did. Sesame, thank you. Ooh, blue gel. And
those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor.
We can go over here for, oh, we can do this. Oh, that's portable too, so we're just playing this game. Although, people don't realize when it's portable all the way up, all you gotta do is just put it at the top, and then when you jump in, oops, you don't have to go all the way up unless you want to. You can start at the top, but anyway, there it is, and come here, Papa, yeah, and that was door, yeah. Simple as that is, and it doesn't require thought, it's still just fun to bounce. Come on. Could have put a couple extra spots there. Oh, they don't really need it, but I didn't put death down there like everybody else does. So cliche. At least you can fall in that and just jump out. So technically, you don't even need the side, you just walk across. So that kind of takes the fun out of it. I would put a portal surface and then like one back here at the ceiling. So yeah, but whatever. Alright, with that, that's a timer. Are you kidding? Bastard. Toasty challenge won by the digital plasma. I swear, longest elevator ride ever on those things. Jeez, can we get any bigger? I do not listen to your portal magnet. I want that camera. Now we got you. Okay. Whoops. Well, some crazy timers. That opened up the door. Yes, it did. And this fizzler, maybe? Yes, it did. Wow, that's a quick fizzler. Got enough time to shoot a portal. Okay. Gotcha. Dang it. Yeah, well. Now I can, now I need to get back down there anyway. Shit. Don't you, mother? Alrighty then. Oh, that needs to go in there. What opens that up? Anything else up in this natch? What do I need? That opens that up, but what's up here? What's up here? That goes back down, so. Or how do I get in there? So what opens that up? That opens the door and the exit. So I need to get through there. I don't know, Captain. Alright, well, so this cube does not need to be in here. That was pointless, and I might as well fizzle it. Wait, where did I get the cube from anyway? Oh my god, I guess. So is there no way to open this? You gotta put it all the way back here. I'm confused. Okay, so we know one. That needs to be on the button. That's just a return route in case you don't have portals outside like I did. So that's just anti-trapping. That's all that's for. Obviously, that's to get in. You gotta shoot portals to make it in. But how do you get into this motherfucker? Because. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I do need it. I'm an idiot. Okay. Alrighty. Well, let's. Hold on. Let me take this through first. Shoot a blue portal. No, red portal. Portal, whatever. You know what I mean. You know what I mean, man. Orange, blue. I completely retarded that up. This goes here. Now I get back out. Don't want to put, I'll put that later. No, I don't want to put it later. I want to put it there. So I can. So I gotta get it through the fizzler anyway. Now we just walk in here. Stop being retarded and leave. That wasn't bad, made me look stupid. I was completely done and I completely overlooked the fact that, yeah. Well, he just saw it, so. Oh boy, here we go. Easy Test Chamber 4, and I swear, yeah, I recognize that name, even though it's a, just because it's Pathfinder, it's in all those symbols, and I don't recall those being any good of the ones I played before. Alright. So we'll see, maybe this will be a surprise. Come on, keep rolling. I can grab you. I don't have to get up there. I can just do this anyway. Well, oh well. Then this takes me up there, I guess. Oh, schlags. Okay. Don't know what that does. That does that. So I can do this. Fly out of there. Okay. Enough. That did something. Okay, well, here goes all that. That's gonna be that. Okay. Son of a bitch. Okay, whatever. Did not let go. Please disregard any undeserved comments. Okay, I was there. What did this? Oh, that's over here. Okay, so I have to go over here first. Good. What's all that up there for? I don't know. For funsies. Yeah, that goes up there. Other test subjects. DizzyCon 452300 test subject.
Hello, and again, welcome to the
Hammer. Hammer Tom.
We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control.
Give me. Thank you. Using those now. Okay. Alright. What?
Hi! Hi, hi! I'm up here!
There was no point in redirecting the laser. What was that? So that's closed. So what's the point? What's the point? What did that do? Thing up there. What is all this for? Because the door is open without all that. Cereal. That's all you do. The laser's not even used. Because you can literally use this on the button and the laser's not used. Don't need to go up there. So yeah, you just put that and that opens the door. So does the laser open up the door? It does. Okay. So at least that part makes sense. Makes sense, Callus. So, okay. Now it makes more sense. I need to do this.
If the earth is currently governed by a manner of animal games and the cloud or other government, or is incapable of listening to.
Let's see if we got other parts listed in the description. That is his only map. Alrighty then, well, part one of this was released. Okay, so it was just released. June 19th, then updated on the 21st, so, alright. It's not like it was a year ago and then he just quit. So, first map, that was good for a first map. Gotta say, so. That's an unusual map for a first map. From somebody. downstairs, press button. And that made a funnel come on. Reverse funnel. And light bridge. You got a blocking light bridge and a walking light bridge. And we have crap all over the place. It's about to get really, really fun here, ladies and gentlemen. Yep. So, in order to... I'm just going to see what kind of crap I can get stuck, break, whatever. Okay, well... Can't go anywhere from here. Oh, it's a half-light bridge at that. Get off! Square, star, geez, all that stuff. Oh, light bolts. This looks like one of these. No. Don't know what it does. A squiggly line and a triangular line. Whoops. Okay, that was to open that. The other ones are for that. Okay. Alright, well, let's get rid of these bastards. See what's over here. There's so much shit everywhere. I don't even know. Holy moly. Okay, then. Or do you want that way? Are these permanent? Okay, that keeps it rolling. So we'll just take that. And use it where? Where do we use it? I don't really remember. Yeah, not up here. I'll just stick it here for now. Come back after I do this. The lights are so bright. To do with this. Why is that even there? Oh, is that something I haven't done? Oh, yeah. We're going to maze our way out. Yep. Okay. One of these. So original. It was like, the first time I was like, okay, that was different. And then after that, it's like, really, again? Something. Oh, let go. Let go of all of that. I want to do this. Having a little Jenga fun. Stay. Yeah, baby. know why I need four of them, but... Oh yeah, I gotta open up the other thing too. So we can do this. This. Make it easy on us. Instead of having to use... all kinds of other stuff. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. It's our companion. Reversal. So, whatever. Star and square. Square. That time, I thought it was permanent. Yeah. So star, where's star? Seriously, what was all this for anyway? Nothing hard, it's just going all over the place trying to figure out what's what. Well, let's see how many hundreds of people uploaded this. 115, it's ridiculous. Gold test part 9. And every time I go there, take a drink, it's empty. I gotta open that time.
Still doing science, sir.
Still doing science, sir. So that's going way across there. That's absolutely retarded. What's the point in that? Absolutely nothing. Whoa, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Hey look guys, I learned how to use a trigger. Speed mod. There we are. I knew there had to be a non-puzzle way to do this. Oops. I'm gonna guess this goes over here. And then I'm gonna guess that I jump across. Slow my roll. Speed it back up. Aw, oh, you bastard.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Whoopsies. Missed my target that time. Steve.
he's a bad amateur. Undercover Steve.
You never know where he's going to hand you.
Undercover Steve.
Alright, so we got that. Ah! So clever. I'm skipping the ride. I hate this. Oh, looky there. I wonder how we're supposed to get across. Let's try to do it unattended. Let me put on God mode. That I won't die in the gear. Oops, like that. I can do this. Yeah, there we go. You don't need no flinging.
No stinking flinging.
Fixating on fix the, should say fix the cops. You know what I mean, Brian? Oh, good God. You know when the maps start getting bigger and bigger for no particular reason? Like, this could all fit in less than half. This does one fizzler. This does the other fizzler and the laser. Okay, keep swapping. So we'll do this. Swabbage the cubits. Good, then we got that. So. That magically closes the exit. And then we open this side back up. Concentrate heavily. Concentrate on that square. Oh, I'm a genius. Let me upload that 191 times. Alright. Mirror is by that bastard at over there. I can get him with said the angle, right? That's right, yeah. Biatch. Now we're on this side. The other one. So I need. Can I get it from here? No. I don't have any portable surfaces in here. Hit it here. So I'm getting at that. That's a puppet. Okay. Okay, okay. Now we're talking business. Yeah, buddy, someone's coming. And drop. There's more. Okay, so we're doing this. You retard, come on. Ascend. The bowling experience demo. Yeah, I already know what this is going to be because I'm psychic. And it looks like it's freaking pouring rain outside. It was sunny just a little bit ago. I was going to say, are you going to load? Jeez. I like that they use B-Mods. No, this is not B-Mod, sorry. This is Hammer. Almost. Is that? Oh, I love those. I love those. Bowling time. Whee! Come on, you can pick up the spare. Boom! Just a fizzler, right? Oh. Come on. There we go. It has to unlock. Do I have to? Yeah. Nifty. Oh, now we got a portal. Oh. Getting creative. Nothing I haven't seen before, but I don't think I've seen a hammer version quite like this. I like how that unlocks the next area. That's oh so nifty. But that, I guess, that first. Oh man, let's see. Oh, oops. I guess the other one needs to do that, and maybe this one will be that. I don't know. Yep. Oh, okay, that takes away that. Never mind. That bummer. I knew I screwed that up. What? What was that garbage? Come on, man. Guess I need that in the middle. At least put a portal placement helper there. Jeez. Thank you. Have a nice day. And I guess that's the end. Night night. Okay. Demo. Nothing spectacular. Kidding me? Step on a button to reduce a cube. I hate that. It's not very many circumstances where stepping on a button to release a cube is justified. Put a pedestal button, you jackass. And the size of this map and the lack of lighting says a whole lot. Speed on this. What does that do? Oh. looking around, pushing buttons, putting cubes on buttons. That's all we're doing. Out here so we can get by these turrets. Now we got an open door. Buddy, 125 ratings, my ass. I mean, it should be 125 thumbs down. That garbage. Portal through time at 11. That might kill you? I don't know, mate.
First up, conversion job. The beacon has told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. But anyway, round up, make it into a job.
Doing my best, Captain. Over here. Guess you got some stuff to open up. Yep. And that's gone. Now we can hibbity hop across. Now that's gone. Now we can just not use the gel. Push X, marks the spot for a cube somewhere. That needs to be flipped over for it to work. I can't do that there. Okay, so that's just for that. Oh, there we are. Easy greasy. Of course, that's an emancipation grill as well. What? Gerps. Not high enough, eh? Get it everywhere. Belvedere. Get it everywhere. Alright, so I need a cube, which is in there. I can't get in there. Spawn it. Can I turn it off? Nope. Permanent. So how the hell am I supposed to get in there? Am I supposed to do a portal bump? If so, for an intended solution, that would be pretty stupid. Quite on the retarded side. Quite stupefying. Okay, I mean, I don't see any other choice. Because I need to get the cube in order to put it on there, in order to get the blue gel, which is not needed. To go up there. Why the blue gel? I mean, seriously, that's just pointless. I do need it to open that, but hell. Once you get in here, you're gonna. That's just stupid. Seriously, that's the only way you can get in here, because you can't reach this from that side. So what's the point in even having that in here then, if you gotta portal bump your way in? Unless I'm missing something, but how else are you gonna get in there? I mean, if that was a laser grid, that'd be different. That would make more sense. Jackass. Blue gel. Good thing we got that. Another Wi-Fi, I suppose. Oh, what do we got over here? More of the same, more of the same. Straighten that out a little bit. Here, that opens that. That opens that. Jackass. And another area. Yay. Just enough time to speak for real.
We're not going to leave this up in the wild with a good damn race, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you.
Pretty sure plenty of noobs would have liked that, as if it was some kind of journey. 30. I don't know why it was a portal through time, because there was nothing special. Or time related. Other than using that particular 1960s or whatever when it was. Isolated fields.
These bridges are made from natural light that I call in from the surface. If you rub your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face.
Would it now? Would it? I'll do it, man. Trust me. I'll do it. Alright, where does this biatch need to go? First of all,
that is not part of the test.
First, we break monitors. No, I'm not. Thank you. Oh, well, we got that. That went somewhere, right? Use this for this. I smelled it all last night.
It's not
him. I left the sand. Looks like even after he left, I kept smelling it.
This is not that. You'd be able to smell it right now. No push.
It's like you got it wrapped. Thank you. this freaking time. That's ridiculous. Thank you. I don't know what it's for yet. Stop it. Pointless. That turns into an angle panel. Yeah, pointless, 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 pointless. Now we can break shop. Put a cube on this. Walk out the door. Skipped where I get my blue gun. And hello, blue gun. What? No? There's the gun. Are you gonna shoot? Okay, it's turning. I'm just gonna wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. Give me. Busy going on. We got stuff. Well, hello. I don't know what's what. I don't know what's what. Okay, well, that's a lie, so we'll do this one. Something, I don't know. This is one of those where you just, if you haven't done it, then go ahead and do it. You can just keep doing the stuff you haven't done until you can walk out the door. That was pretty much it. My first chamber, it ain't that good. Oh, you don't say. You don't say, do you? Okay, definitely seen worse first chambers, that's for sure. On the other one. Now we got that one. Now we get stairs. No stairs. Now we get that one. So now I've lost the ball. Huh? It's not smart of you in there. Shouldn't have left that open yet. The sphere. Sphere, not the ball. The sphere. Well, because I did that and it shouldn't have allowed me to do it. I want to need to hunt it down because otherwise I'll have to restart. And I am not restarting. Come on, you jackal. Now we got stairs. I don't need that anymore. Take that with me. I'll take that in there. Or something. I don't know what. Oh, up there. Okay, well, I don't need it then. That do anyway. By that. So I can
push a button. So I can open up the door.
Where's the fucking door? Oh, it's over there. There it is. And I'm almost out of time. Don't close. Scary people. And now we got the slow-mo machine. Absolutely no need for this. Okay. Well, I need to combat that. Easy. Yeah, none of these maps have been easy, that's for sure. How many takes it? I suck at tossing anymore. Almost had it. Almost had it. Almost had it. Almost had it. There we go. That wasn't too bad considering I'm out of practice. reverse with square. We're already done. Hey, that's something. I guess me throwing that over the fizzler market, maybe. Well, that's cheap. Why would you do that? Why do you need reverse? Yeah, that's... I broke it. You're a bitch. Get out of here, my face. Put that shit all the way up to the ceiling. I know, you wanted to use the reverse funnel. So you could suck it in there. Well, I'm not doing it. Item in his fresh room. Nothing like naming a puzzle after yourself. On your first puzzle at that. Can I reverse it? Yes, I can. Do I have another portal surface so I don't have to wait for it to come all the way across? No, I can't. Don't. So literally just fire two portals and stand on the button is what we've come down to. And there's the puzzle, my friends. It was the first one, so I'll cut them some slack. Could be 8 years old for all I know. Natural sunlight. So, Lightbridge map. Hey, how did I guess? Natural sunlight. Where'd it go? It's frustrating to have to walk all this way. I could cut across here, it's still the same difference. Might as well, just for fun. With me so I can walk back through. Which I would have to done. If I did anyway. Wow, I love when people do this thing here that the original portal did when they introduced this whole thing. Oh, McCabe. Can't tell what's what anymore. pointless. Oh boy, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten breakfast or lunch and it's 3:30. Oops, sneezed. That was an accident. Shitty remake of the Portal 1 one. Just out of curiosity, I wonder if they did it close enough like the other one. Nope, didn't. Just put the exit. Okay. You son of a bitch. Sector 5. Over there, right there it is. I knew there had to be one somewhere. Oh, jackass! Who the fuck? Okay. Vanilla gameplay, even regular gameplay. That's not something you expect. Yep, do it again, Sam. Nicely done. Simple, but nice. Sample text. Do stuff in here. So, Fizzler and that turns. Okay, that. Need to get that in here and that there. And we got that there, so we can do this there. Portal. Yeah. I need to send the key, man, that's right. Tired. So tired. What did this do anyway? That panel up there. Well, whatever. Who cares about the panel? Nobody cares about the panel. Do you care about the panel? I don't care about the panel. I know what I could totally do that I should have done, but I'm not thinking, so I didn't do it. Oh, come on, man. Respawn that shit when you got a thing like this. Stop, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Everything just fucking failed. I didn't jump, it wouldn't let go, it wouldn't do anything. Kidding me. How hard is it? Put a goddamn cube in a funnel. Oh my God, really? Fuck, now everything is fucked up. Going to my most recent play, my cue thing, and find it. This looks plenty retarded to skip. I haven't seen anybody use that method of stopping you from dying before. I'll give them that. Thank you. Really? Okay. Pointing that, I guess, to, I don't know, ball. Hit the turrets with it, I don't know. Alright, let's see. If... not quick play, jackass. Like you. Sample text chamber. What? What the fuck? It's like it's just stopping, it has no momentum. What the fuck is going on? This should be a non-issue right here. Oh my god. Okay, this is pissing me the fuck off now. It's one space over. I should just be able to do that. Why is it dropping? See, I mean, I barely didn't even really throw it. And stupid. What the fuck was it? God, I hate that shit. Up there, but I don't care. lights in the goddamn place, I swear. Are you fucking kidding me? Shit like this just pisses me off. Do your normal ass shit and you get fucked. God damn it, this is fucking ridiculous. Fucking ass. Goddamn rage quit. Stupid fucking portal bullshit. Stupid fucking shit again. Because it wanted to kick me off for no fucking good reason. Get the fuck out. God, such an annoying ass bullshit thing. Fuck, I'll jump on top of the motherfucking cube. Jesus Christ. Did it cancel? Yeah, okay. Okay. Dude, really? Take a simple ass map and all the bullshit physics fuck it all up. Yeah, let's keep repeating the same dumb shit. Fucking cave. I mean, this isn't a bad map. It's just stupid ass portal fucking physics. I don't even remember where the fucking exit is. Where the fuck was I going? I don't remember. Up top, gotta be up top. Yeah, up there. So now I gotta do more bullshit. Maybe this just goes up all by itself. Jesus fucking Christ. More. There's more. catch this motherfucker. Shit stain of an idea that was. I know I could have just ran. I just went on to do this. Give that one a thumbs up or whatever. Exit, motherfucker. Alright, I'm done.